Are we going for this, man? We going for this shit. I'm looking at dressing, yo. I'm looking at dressing. Alright, motherfuckers, about to play some Madden 13 online ranked game. I'm running with them Denver Broncos.
Nah, I mean, bruh.
I'm trying to use Peyton Manning, man. See what Peyton Manning can do for me this game. Now, I switched playbooks. I want to go back to the Pittsburgh Steelers defense, and then I want to try the New England offense. I hear good things about that New England offense. I was rocking out with balance for a couple months, well, for a couple years. I recently switched to pass balance for a couple weeks. Now I'm going to try that New England playbook. Then I'm going to try the Pittsburgh offense and also the New Orleans Saints offense. The only reason I will not create a playbook is because I don't want to have to play on my PlayStation to have my plays. Like, you create your own playbook and I go play at my boy's crib, play against him, you know what I mean? I'm not going to have all my shit. I don't want to get too addicted and too stuck on trying to have a custom playbook. So he got the Vikings. He's most likely going to run the ball a lot. He's going to run this to the right. Let's see if we can cut him off.
Adrian Peterson, not today, my brethren.
And when you playing against these people, I don't have no... just the only thing about the Steelers playbook, they don't have a damn formation, which I love. And he's going to run the draw play. It's so serious in this game. I know he's fast, but come on, man. Gotta check his defense out. I gotta do a lot of asking Madden when I'm in a new playbook to see what I like and what I don't like. We gotta triangle right down the middle. And that's one more thing I gotta work on for myself is, yeah, I'm good at reading the defense pre-snap. But sometimes, man, it's better to just run the play instead of making adjustments. Now, I do see he was in zone last play, and he's going to use that safety. So I'm going to send X on the deep streak. Now I got to watch out because he has his lineman probably going to come from the left side. So I'm going to do a line adjust to the left to watch those guys. And they were. He is in zone, but I can't throw that down there. Damn it. I got to get this controller fixed. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. Good shit. Ooh, yo, this playbook is serious. Look, good tackle break. We lay bitches down, and we get in there for seven. And, you know, when you got that Steelers playbook, you got to blitz people. You know what I mean? You got to blitz people. The only person that's not going to be covered is the running back, so I got to keep an eye on Adrian Peterson. He is, however, going out.
Oh, no!
Champ Bailey, dog. What happened to Champ? I know he got older, but goddamn, boy. So Audible is more... It's more than just changing your plays. It's a man game. I mean, and these plays that these freaking Patriots have is crazy, yo. I mean, all those middle slant routes, that's really my bread and butter. So, alright. Looks like he's in man. I'm still going to try to hit Thomas deep. If not, I'll just look somewhere else. Okay, he is in man. The X is wide open.
For the wins.
Now, what I'm seeing is we got, look at dressing the tight end. All right, I'm going to go ahead and put him on that route there. Yeah, we got him. I knew it because I seen the blitz coming. All you got to do is count your defenders, count how many people you have blocking. If it matches up, go ahead and run the play. If it doesn't, you need to either audible, hot route, or call timeout because you don't want to run those plays just because. I'm going to have to watch that, watch those runs. Oh my god, I forgot to go to man. Yo, this dude is pooping on me.
He got 21 points
in the first fucking quarter, man. Look at circle. Oh shit. Come on, man. You could throw the ball better than that, Peyton. Damn. Change that young man's mind. That's me. That's me, right down the middle. First down, touchdown, ice cream, give me that. Tie the ball game up, 21-21. Finally, we sacked his ass.
Woo!
How does that feel? I gotta watch for those draws. I'm gonna have to do that shit on my own, too. I cannot get this dude in the zone, man. He just won't play. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness! Look, now look where I am. Went from being on his side of the field at his 20 to being at my own 45. R1. Ooh. Good move, McGahee. Good move. Good throw! That's Peyton Manning right there! Holy shit, that was a good throw. Number 54 on the defense didn't do a damn thing. X wide open right in the middle of the field. And we get in there. That's a touchdown! Cheesing ass bitch. That's money right there. Screen to the left. And he got me good because all his players... Oh my god. All my players, damn, that was a good screen. What the hell was that? He got me good. I don't even know how to explain what happened. Check. No way! Is he going to do it again? That should have been picked, champ! Peterson, myself. Casey tries to run that draw, and he doesn't. Yo, man, pick the ball, yo. Y'all playing, man. Dudes is playing, but we need to get a big ass stop. God damn it, right before halftime. No! Fuck, number 20? I'm waiting for him to blitz me one good time, though, man. He just. Ooh! Get flambéed, bitch! That's Decker, Eric Decker right there. That's money. Come on, man. I seen the zone and the bump. Man, nobody can watch anybody on this team, man. That dude is not even, right here, number 19, he's not even good. That's just cheating, man. That's the second. He's running right up the fucking middle, and nobody can catch this dude? What's his speed, yo? What's Adrian Peterson's speed? Is he in zone? Please be in zone. Please be in zone. He's not. He's a man of man.
Oh, my goodness.
Jacob Tammy with a nice, beautiful first down right there. And we're going to get the first down. And Willis McGahee is slow as dog shit. I'm running cover three. Because I feel like I can get it, man. I feel like I can get him this time. Because, I mean, let's be honest. I can't stop the run. Oh, Infinity Engine came through and shitted on it. He got him. We got him. First down and more. This New England's Patriots offense, yo, they got some shit in here. And we get the first down and more. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's that ice cream right there. I'm not scared to run the football. How we going for this, man? We going for this shit. I'm looking at dressing, yo. I ain't get it! No! Oh! Oh my goodness, he's out the one. Yo! That's crazy, man. I ain't happy, man. I swear I ain't happy about that one. Let's get him a safety to probably make him get a safety. Let's fucking get a safety out this bitch! Let's go! Y'all get that? That's ice cream, man! Wait, did he pull the plug? Yeah. Quitting ass bitch. Game over.
Taste money.